In this video, we are going to draw some Lewis structures to predict bond angles of some molecules. So first we have CH3I, and we know that carbon can form...